right, so today we are going to the MHSC race. It's starting to rain a little bit. I've got to go up there anyway because I hauled the porta potties up there yesterday and I got to haul them back today. I'm really tired today and you can probably tell in the video, but man, I'm tired. Anyway, should be a good time still, but we're going to go up there and see about some racing. I don't know if it's going to happen or not with the way the rain is. We'll just do it or we don't, I guess. We'll see. Hell, I might get up there and not feel like doing anything. So, anyway, catch up with you guys soon. What's up, dude? All right, guys, what is going on? Crack and slap completed. Had a flat tire again. I gotta give a shout out to Wolf Racing Power Sports. He hooked me up with a bib. So I'm gonna be running a bib from here on out on the rear. Literally every time I go riding lately, I've been getting a flat tire and I'm just over it. We'll see how I like it. I'll probably end up getting a bib for the front as well. Although I don't have a lot of front flats right now, but if you guys ever get the chance, check out Wolf Racing Power Sports and B&R Muffler. They're in Ozark, Missouri. They're some really great people. So anyway, we're going to get back at it. Race starts soon. See you guys. Good job. He's the only one from Beast Senior that showed up. Oh, I think he's going to win the whole shot for sure. As long as he makes it to the woods. We'll go back to being last. I don't really care. Doing one lap still. I don't feel like fucking myself up. I didn't really want to do this one anyway. Dude, I don't know if you guys see in these videos, but there is like fucking roots and they're all like, you can kind of see them here probably. They're all not straight on with the trail. They're like that spot, but there's mud and it rained, so they're so slick. Oh, he's already lost his number there. Yeah, buddy. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on. Get him, get him. All right. I am like fucking on cruise mode right now. Here we got another hang up. Another fun little pile. Man, hopefully he's not hurt. Let's try this way. Look at these guys, they're all piling up. Naughty little fucking bitch, ain't he?
I told him to be careful, and the fucking first thing he does, he runs her into the mud. Sitting there just gunning it, spinning the fucking tires, burning the engine out of it. Thing's probably fucked at this point.
I can tell one thing I don't like about the tube or the for this system is the fucking traction's definitely not as good. I'm overheating. There's a trail. I don't know if it's this fucking tire or the tubeless that's making me feel this way. Let's stop a second.
Not you, look, just flick it
as well. Dude, I know. I was like, I just switched to tubeless, never rode with tubeless before, so. Or not tubeless, but the foam, the bib. So I'm like, I don't know. I told myself I'm just... Oh, there's... I gotta go get hit too. Bronson. I wanna get him. He might not be... I might not catch him today. Fuck this slick stuff though.
Thank you.
didn't even know he was here. Little shit. Revving his bike at me and all. Oh yeah, one foot down. This place will fucking bite you, I'm telling you. It's ruthless. Bronson's not in my class either, he's a sea rider. Let's go. Well, so much for catching Bronson. Got stuck behind these guys. I don't have a way around them right here. Hey, go this way. Pull forward a little bit. Anybody that says they like this place, don't trust them, because they're fucking crazy. Woo! Almost ate a tree. Yeah, buddy. What is going on, guys? Just did one lap out there, and holy shit, that place is rough. It's fun a little bit. Actually, I take that back. I really didn't have very much fun at all, hence why I'm not going to race the whole race. Bike's fine, I'm fine. Let's go check out some of the action out there on the course. Let's go! Bronson's dad over here, waiting to get the shot of Bronson, patiently waiting. I don't think he knows I'm filming him. first place sea glass right there. Bronson, number two, hurry up. Got a trail of fucking tear off mine. All right, guys, we are gonna do one more lap. I took a little bit of a break. Probably everybody's about a lap ahead of me, but I'm just here for fun. The GoPro is dead, so you won't get to see any of it. I'm just doing this one for fun to go out there and see everybody, so. We'll call it good, and see you guys in a bit. I'll let you know how I finish. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Just did this one for fun anyway, but yeah. Went in the woods last. Did one lap, pulled off for like forever, so it seemed like probably only 30, 40 minutes. Then decided to go ahead and do another lap. Did two more laps, ended up in ninth, so. Not too bad for a top 10 finish, especially when you're just kind of out there having fun. Got some good video of everything and had a lot of fun. So this is definitely a rough course. I don't know that I'll race it again, but we'll see. I say that about a lot of things and then do them anyway. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.